Hello, so welcome after the break. We are going to discuss some more thing about this quadrant. And quadrant, thereafter, this what happened. So, after quadrant, we can calculate sectors. Not always necessary that there will be a form of quadrant, but there is a sectors as well. So, if there is a particular sector, sector is a part of a circle. It can be a part of a circle. Suppose this is a circle, so this part is called sector. It can be described as sector. This is the radius, this is the radius. That makes angle theta. So in that case, what will be the circumference of the sector? Circumference of the sector is theta upon 360 multiply by 2 pi r plus 2 r sine theta by 2. That will be the circumference of the sector. You know, circumference of the sector is like this. First, let me write this. Theta upon 360 plus 2 r. That will be the circumference. Here you can write it like that. Theta upon 360 multiply by 2 pi r. This is 2 pi r completely for 2 theta. And therefore here I can write theta upon 360 degrees, if it is in degree measure, multiply by 2 pi r plus 2 r, that is the circumference. And area of the sector is, area of sector will be theta upon 360 multiply by pi r square. That will be the area of the sector. Sector means this complete region, you know. And now, apart from the sector, there can be segment as well. What is that segment? Suppose, if this is a circle, you know, this is a circle, and this is what? The sectors, right? Sector, this is a sector. And if I join this, then that will be a triangle, and this is called the segment. This is the segment, and how you can calculate this area of the segment or circumference of the segment. If this is theta, this is r, and this is called also the length of this arc is L. Like this, length of arc is L. So how to calculate the circumference and area of this segment. So circumference of the segment, is theta upon 360 multiply by 2 pi r plus 2 r sine theta by 2. That is the way in which you can write it. Circumference can be written as theta upon 360 multiply by 2 pi r. That will give this length. And to get this length, we can write 2 r sine theta by 2. It can be calculated easily, because if this is theta, one can write here what will come if I draw a perpendicular, then that particular region will be theta by 2, and this is r. If I apply sine theta, you have learned in trigonometry, sine theta by 2 is equal to this length, that is say k, or this length is k, so k upon r, this is what? So k is equal to r sine theta by 2, and the complete length is 2k. So therefore the total length is 2k is equal to 2r sine theta by 2. So in this way you can calculate it. So this is the circumference. I hope you got it. And area of this segment is theta upon 360 multiply by pi r square minus 1 by 2 r square sine theta. That is the way in which you can calculate. So theta upon 360 multiply by pi r square is the area of this complete sector, minus 1 by 2 r square sine theta is the area of this triangle. So that you can subtract, and you will be able to find the area of this portion, that is called segment. I hope you got it, right? So note down please. And you will be able to write also, the area can be also calculated by 1 by 2 into LR. That is also the way in which you can calculate the area of the segment. But for this, you have to calculate this length as well. and therefore length into radius will be the area. That can be also the way in which you can calculate. Now, considering some more one with this, some questions can be done because you learn all these formula, you are familiar with all those formula, so you will be able to solve some questions as well. So let me describe some questions. First question, very simple. Finding the area of the circle whose diameter is 70 centimeter. Right? 70 centimeter. Simple question, very simple. I think everybody can do. This is a question for class 6. But I am just dealing here to introduce the topic in systematic and from very beginning. So that is why I have written. For solution of this question, what I can write? Diameter is given 70 centimeter. Diameter is nothing else but twice of radius. So 70 centimeter, radius is 35 centimeter. That has been calculated. Radius. Now area of circle is pi r square. So we can write 22 by 7 into r is 35 square. So I can write 22 by 7 into 35 into 35. 7 5 is 35. This is 110 multiplied by 35 is 350 plus 35 is 385.0 centimeter square. Square centimeter or centimeter square. This is the area of the circle. That can be calculated easily. So this is one question. Again, considering the another one, second question. A wire of length 44 centimeter is bent in form of a circle. It's bent in form of a circle. What will be the area of that circle? Area of that circle. That circle. Wire of length 44 centimeter. This is a wire. Length of this wire is 44 centimeter. That has been taken and this wire is bent in form of circle. So this wire is bent in form of circle. It means the length of this wire is equal to length of this outer length. Outer length, you don't know, you know what is that? That is called circumference. So total outer length will be circumference. So circumference of circle is 44, because length of this wire is 44. That means 2 pi r is equal to 44. That is 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 44. And 22 into 2, 44, 44 cancel. So what will be that? R is equal to 7. And now, since r is equal to 7, area can be calculated as pi r square. Area is pi r square. That is 22 by 7 into 7 into 7. 7, 7 cancel. 22 multiplied by 7 is 154 centimeter square, and that will be the answer of this question. So this is a conceptual one. What is that? This is the state question which has been given in a straight way, but that is a conceptual question. A wire is given and that is bent in form of a circle, like this circle. This is the complete length that is bent in form of circle. So in wristwatch you can see this is a form in circle. That is the, if I split this, then the complete length will come. But if I bend in form of circle, it is a circular thing. So wire length of the wire and length of the circle, that is same. Length of the circle means circumference. So the circumference must be equal to 44 2 pi r must be equal to 44. 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 44. 22 into 2, 44. That can be cancelled this side and 7 will multiply this side. So r is equal to 7. And now area can be calculated. I hope you got it. Okay. So let me discuss some more question. Find the area of the ring. Find the area of the ring whose outer and inner radii, outer and inner radii, are 10 and 7 respectively. 10.5 and 7 respectively. 10.5 and 7 respectively. 10.5 what? 10.5 centimeter and 7 centimeter respectively. 7 centimeter respectively. That is what I want to write. So, now solution. We have a ring. This is a ring and this is another internal ring. The inner radii is R and outer radius is capital R. Outer radius is given 10.5 centimeter. Inner radius is given 7 centimeter. We have to find the area of this ring. What is that? So how to calculate? Area of this ring can be calculated. We know, we have learned this. Area of ring is pi r square minus r square or r plus r into r minus r. This is what we have learned. So we can write here 22 by 7, 10.5 plus 7 or 10.5 minus 7, that both can be written. So 22 by 7 into, this is 17.5 into 3.5. And if I reduce this point, 7.5 will come because this is nothing else but 7 by 2. So that will come 2 times and 2 can cancel this 11 times. 3.5 twice of that is 7. So this can cancel 2 times and 2 can cancel this 11 times. Now 11 into 17.5 is nothing else but this is 5. 5 plus 7 is 12. So carry 1. 7 plus 1 is 8. And now 7 plus 1 is 8 and 1 9 and now 1. So that is 175 plus 17.5, 175 plus 17 is equal to 192.5, and therefore what will happen? This is 192.5 centimeter square. That will be the answer. So this is the area of ring that can be calculated by using this formula. Some more question we can discuss in for the beginning, and let me discuss one more question which will complete this different form of the questions. So question is, question number 4. A cow is tied with 14 meter long rope at a corner of a rectangular field, corner of a rectangular field of dimension 14 meter into 20 meter. How much area ring can graze by cow can graze? How much area cow can graze? So the same question here. This is a similar type of question. This length is 14 meter. and this length is 20 meter. Cow is suppose tied at the corner of this, here is this rope, and rope is 14 meter long. So cow can come at this corner easily, and she can graze like this. She can turn with this rope like this, and this is the area where cow can graze. It means easily we have to find the area of quadrant, nothing else. The area of quadrant is to be calculated, and we know the area of quadrant is pi r square by 4, so that is 22 by 7 into 1 by 4 into r is 14 into 14, 7 to the 14, 2 cancel this 2 times, and this 2 cancel this 11 times, 14 into 11 is 154 centimeter square the area cow can graze. Usually in competitive examination they ask what area remain ungrazed, but here I am asking what area can be grazed. If they ask what area remain ungrazed, then you can calculate the area of rectangle minus area of this quadrant, then this will be the area which will remain ungrazed. But as far as concerned with the graze, they can see can graze 154 meter square area, she can graze, and that will be the answer of this question. So hopefully you understand the different type of a structure which will come up, and different type of area can be calculated in this figure. Some more good questions, some more tough questions we will discuss in the next class, and you will be able to answer all those difficult questions in quick seconds. If you understand this basic concept, that is why here I deal with the simple questions, so that you will be able to analyze, you will be able to understand all the basic fundamentals, how to apply the things, how to apply the formula in the different type of questions, and how can you recognize then what type of formula is required to solve questions. So for better performance, you must learn the formula thoroughly. Without learning the formula, you should not proceed for the next exercise or next question or even for next video lecture. Till then, bye bye. Thank you very much for watching this. Please share and subscribe this on YouTube, my channel. And if you have any problem, you do write to us at arvindsinghacademy@gmail.com. And if you want to visit, for more questions, you can visit our website www.arvindsinghacademy.com. Thank you very much for watching this. Thanks a lot.